There's something I've always wanted to try. I want to know how many rubber bands I have to put together to make a slingshot big enough to launch me. I'm working with kids from the Not Just Lego Club at the Healy School. Not Just Lego is an after-school engineering club. What I want help with is turning this giant bin full of individual rubber bands into large strings of 30 rubber bands each. I'm then gonna get your help putting these strings together to make a giant slingshot that will launch me.
Nate, what do we need to do?
Let's start by having each of us make one chain of 30, and then we'll put all of those together and see how far we get. The kids and I are gonna put together big, long strings of many rubber bands, and then put those strings together to make a super rubber band. Let's do this.
I got 30 rubber bands.
Hey, let's just lay them all out. We now have 20 total strings of 30.
We have 600 rubber bands.
I am gonna use these guys, which are carabiners. These are gonna provide handles on the rubber bands. We're gonna have two groups of holders and one group of pullers.
We are holders.
We are pullers! Bumping
up. The holders are gonna hang onto the handles, and then the pullers are gonna pull me back to set up the slingshot, and we're gonna see if it launches. One, two, three, go!
He was going fast, and then he tilted, and so he crashed.
Rubber bands are awesome because it's so easy to feel the storage of potential energy and then release it and flip it into kinetic energy so fast.
Do you think you can pull me back even further?
Yes! Yes!
The further they pull me back, the more energy we're storing in the rubber bands. It then gets released when they let go and I zoom forward.
Go! Woo!
When we let the rubber band go, all of a sudden he goes shooting across the room like he's a rocket ship being launched, and he hits the wall.
Yes!
This was awesome. It was successful. We did it, and I'm proud.
Nice job. That was awesome.
Holder.
How's your fingers, Holder?
I think I got a splinter.
Everybody's so good.